on most contact starts, the separation is so small it's hard to get it where it needs to be.
Yeah.
I think that one set is a make before break. One contact has to make just as the other breaks in order to make it out that way.
A momentary contact?
Yep.
Is there a circuit diagram that shows how this is supposed to be? Which ones are normally open and normally closed?
Well, you know, can't be much really sure of that. So just my fisherman is enough to cause it to stop.